Yes. Oh, yay, it's Bellatrix. Hi. Okay, I gotta admit some people. Make this full screen. Okay, gallery view, let's see. Okay. Hello, girls.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Good.
It's good to see you. How are you guys feeling after auditions?
I'm just waiting.
Yeah.
I know. So nervous.
Waiting. I'm
That's okay.
so.
It comes out tomorrow, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, you both you girls did so amazing. We're so proud of
Thank you.
you.
I was about to wear that shirt today.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, it
I don't wear it very often because I feel like it's so itchy.
is very itchy.
Kind of starchy, so I don't wear it. Awesome. We'll wait a couple more minutes, and I've got a very interesting class planned for today. So we're gonna be different. So we'll see how this goes, but it'll be fun. I feel like we only have like three more classes together, so and we're running out of skills to work on.
I know. It's just kind of been like trivia questions or like quizzes the whole time.
Yeah.
I know. It's hard when you don't have a rig at home, which you don't need one. Like obviously we're supposed to be here, but I totally get it. I don't have one at my house, so the only time I can do it is when I'm here. So
Yeah.
but it's
I'm
okay. Something fun planned.
a lot.
Yeah. Oh, girls, are you signed up for you know that you can do the summer flight school thing for free. So sign up for it.
Okay.
Make sure you're not going to take anybody's spot if you sign up. So just join and we'll get some extra time in the fabric together before next year starts.
Are there still
I'm
any
signed up.
spots open for the Lyra Hoop?
Has there what?
Is there still any spots open for the Lyra Hoop?
I have no idea about that one. I'm not sure. Sorry.
Okay.
Is there like a sign-up thing that you guys do for that,
I
or?
think so. I can check after. I
Yeah.
think
It may be full.
Yeah.
It's new and it's similar to silks, so. Okay, I think Maddie's here. Maybe she's connecting. Hi, Maddie. It always takes a second for
Her
everybody.
connection, I think, is also a little bad.
Yeah, I
Like
think she's like, she looks like she's in a garage or something, so I'm
a
sure
barn.
connection isn't the best, but. Okay, let's see what time it is. Okay, we'll wait like one more minute and then I'll kind of explain what today's class is. Well, do y'all have any updates or fun stories you want to talk
Nope.
about? Nope, that's it.
Were there for the one thing I did over the weekend, so.
Yep.
Yes. You sounded beautiful. Both of you girls sounded so beautiful.
Thank you. So
Yeah.
nervous.
I've never done like that before, so it was like.
Good, Ellie. We were all like, why doesn't Ellie sing more? She needs to be in lessons or something. You sounded awesome.
I'm taking next lessons next year, so.
Good. Absolutely should. Your voice was beautiful.
Thank you.
Okay, Maddie's having trouble connecting, but I'm sure she'll be here in a second. Yeah, so like I said, it's just me again. Miss Ellie's helping people film right now. So, okay. This is going to be kind of a very different feel of class because Miss Natalie came up with this suggestion because I was like, well, there's not much more we can review. What should I do? So today we're going to do choreography with the silks, but like make it more dance-like. So if you don't have a silk, you can just do like the dance version of it. And if you have a silk, we'll do like turns in the silk or switch leaps in the silk. So it's just gonna be more like a dance class today with a little bit of silks combined. So okay, let's see. Why don't we condition though, like we normally do? We'll stretch and then we'll start together some choreography with the silks. Okay, so, oh, where's my, Okay, well, I'll just play music off my phone. Let me see. I'm gonna get my lo-fi beats on. Okay, so let's start with tuck jumps. So Maddie's coming in and out. Hopefully, if she sees us doing this, she'll know what to do. But let's do our tuck jumps on the ground, where we are here and scoop and lift and lower down. Why don't we do six and then we'll finish. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, at your own pace, go. When you're done, sit up. Awesome. Okay, let's do our tuck into our like extension. So I think what we did last time was you tuck and then maybe sit up into like the V kind of thing. Or did we do it more like this, extend?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do that. I gotta admit somebody real quick. It's probably Maddie trying to hop back on. Let's see. Okay, so yeah, we'll just come up to a V-sit, extend out. Oh, it's Abby! Hey, girl! Peace. Okay, so we're doing our V-sits with the extension. Bring the legs back together, lower down as one full body. Let's do six of those. So at your own pace, here we go. Done. Oh, I'm trying to admit. Why is everybody late? No. Okay, good. Let's see. Oh, it's Maddie. Still trying to get on. Whew. Okay, let's do our little scissor kicks. I think we did that last time. So what you're gonna do is you can either have elbows down like this, or extend out, whichever you feel more comfortable with. Your legs can be kind of at like 45 degree angle. And we're just gonna cross, cross, cross. And let's do 2 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lower down, breathe, come back up, and we'll do it again, okay? All right, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, lower down. Breathe for a second. I'm holding that close to me. Okay. Do it again. 5, 6, 7,
seven, eight. Lower down. Good. And when you're ready, sit back up.
Awesome. Okay. Let's get those arms going. So how about we do, I'm trying to think of something different to do for arms besides push-ups, because I know we don't like push-ups. I don't. So okay. Well, let's start with push-ups, and if I can think of something else, we'll do that. So if you need to, you can go on your knees. If you want, you can do a full push-up. Let's do 10, break, and then another 10, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Take a break. Good, let's do another 10. 5, 6, 7, 8. And break. Good. Awesome. Okay, so I've got something that's going to get your core and your arms next, but take a second, grab some water, stretch your arms out if you need to. And then we'll see. I may have one more thing after that, but we should be good, maybe. Okay, so let me let me show you what we're gonna do first, and then you can do it with me. So we're gonna be in a plank position like this, and we're gonna lower one arm down to your elbow like this, then bring your other arm down. So I'll face you this way. So it's gonna go elbow, elbow, lift, lift. Okay, and then we'll switch it. So we'll go right arm down, left, wait, it's probably switched for you. So right arm down, left arm down, right arm up, left arm up, switch it, left, right, boom, boom. So let's do it. We'll go right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, break, shake it out, and then we'll do it one more time. And then we'll be done with conditioning, okay? Everyone get ready in a plank position. Starting with your right arm, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right. Hold plank. Hold plank in between. Now we're gonna start with our left arm. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go left, right, left, right, right, left, right. Left, good. Shake it out. And we'll do that one more time, okay? Roll through your shoulders. Okay, good job. One more time, let's do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go down, down, up, up, switch it down, down, up. Hold plank. Now start with the other arm, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. Good, bring it down. Okay, cool. Hopefully you feel that in your shoulders a little bit. Okay, good, nice. Okay, grab some water. Breathe, we'll stretch, and then we'll start on some choreo.
I think Maddie left, so are you gonna do silks or just like?
I'm gonna incorporate the silks, but maybe you can pretend there's a silk in front of you. I won't make it where like you need a silk. But I do know in the future with these aerial silks classes, we are wanting it to like feel more dancey, incorporate dance stuff into the silks, which this first year, really we just wanted you to get all of the different techniques and poses and stuff. But since next year, we're most likely gonna have a like bigger recital for aerial silks. It'll be a little bit more like choreography and dancing in it. So I thought that was a fun thing to do today. Awesome. Okay, well, let's stretch out a little bit and then we'll figure out the dance part, okay? So let's just start sitting down however you want, and let's stretch our head out. So bring one arm over, gently pull your head to the side. And then release, bring it to the other side. Good, look up and bring your fingers behind your head. And then look down, gently pressing. Good, look back front, roll through your head. Switching from right to left. Bring it into your shoulders, roll them back. Good, reverse it to the front. Whose dog? Nice, and cross one arm over. And switch it out. Lift up, triceps. Switch it out. Nice, I'm gonna turn to the side, go to child pose. And if you want, you can reach an arm through and then switch it out. Good, switch it to where you're lifting up for your abs, cobra. Shoulders pressing down. Good. Go ahead and bring it to a runner's lunge. I don't care which side. And then press it back. Make sure those hips are squared. You can flex your foot for extra stretch. Good. And then lift up that back leg here. And then bring it to triangle. Let's go ahead and switch it to the opposite runner's lunge.
and press back. Good, lift that back leg up. Triangle. Good, lift it center. Turn out second position, like a deep second. And lift up, bring those feet parallel, reach over. Good, bring it down. Feel free to stretch middle and both splits for a second. And I'm gonna get things set up. So keep stretching right and left and middle split. I'll be right back.
Isabella, how did your audition go?
I think it went okay.
What song did you sing?
I sang The Fire Within Me from Little Women.
Awesome. Okay, girls. So, do y'all have any song suggestions to dance to? No, I'll just pick something if you don't. let's see. I feel like it should be something kind of, whatever that means. Let's see. Contemporary songs. Do y'all know this song? Okay. Okay, so we'll make it like a lyrical contemporary silks dance, okay? So I'm actually gonna scoot you guys a little closer to the silks. Now, like I said, if you don't have silks, no worries. We're just gonna kinda play around with things and you can do all of this without silks. So let's start. Let's just start standing, okay? And if you were to have a silk, you'd be holding onto it like this, just grabbing onto it. If you don't have a silk, why don't you just like reach out, okay? Keep in mind though, maybe when we do come back in the silks, we'll try this choreo with the fabric. So if you want to pretend like you have it, go for it. So let's stand behind it, holding on. We're just reaching out for you guys. And let's bring our hands above our head. And why don't we do like a nice, I'll turn to the side, a nice little like contraction down and then roll back up, okay? So yeah, for you guys, it can literally just be like a and back up. Yeah, so that'll be immediately when the song starts on, excuse my singing, but hold on. Okay, great, and then let's do, okay, if you were to have a fabric, I think it would be cool to like swing it around yourself and then catch it back front. So yeah, you guys can do like an arm around, or if you want to even do like a little arch around, that's fine. But make sure to like pretend to catch it back to the front. So throw, catch. Yeah, so if we go from the beginning, you're here, you go, oh, hold on to me, boom. Yeah. Okay. Let's listen to the song, mark it, and then we'll try it with music. Boom. So right before he says, cause I'm a little, okay? Cool. Oh gosh, I'm gonna have to run to the silks. Ready, let's try it. Does that make sense for everybody? Okay, cool.
So, hold on to me, boom. Let's do, bring it into a backpack wrap, but for you guys, that can just be like twist your arms and bring them out. And then let's do, okay, so if you were in the silk, this would be like a little arch in the fabric and then roll up. So for you guys, it could be just like a little thing there. Yeah. Okay, but try and keep in mind, like pretend as if the fabric's there with you. Imagine how it would feel to put your weight into it, stuff like that, okay? So we just did, oh, Ellie, yes, I love that. That's a great idea. She's using her couch to... So, swing it around, grab, bring it to backpack wrap, and then release and lift back up. Beautiful, girls. Okay, so that should be on, because I'm a little unsteady. Yeah, let's try from the top. Here we go. Hold on to me. I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna move on a little. Ooh, somebody's trying to join again. Let's see who it is. I don't know. Oh, it's Maddie. She's still trying to join. Okay, so we just did a nice little release and lift. Why don't we do, keeping the fabric in a backpack wrap, why don't we lean forward into like that Superman pose we used to do? But for you guys, it won't be as exaggerated. It'll be a little bit more like reach. You can even do like a little arabesque back here. Uh-huh. That'll be on the second little unsteady. So the first one is, because I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady. And then recover back. Beautiful, girls. You're looking awesome. Let's try it from the top. I'm gonna pull it back. Here we go. Hold on to me, cause I'm a little unsteady. How's that feeling? Make sense? Okay, Maddie, just. Okay, let's do that one more time and then I'll add on. Please like raise your hand if anything's not making sense, because I'll just keep going. Okay, here we go. Hold on, hold on to me, cause I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady. Hold on.
Okay, let's do after that. Why don't we, if you're in the fabric, you'll do a double wrist wrap. So you girls can do maybe like a little twist with your arms as if you're doing a double wrist wrap. Twist, and let's do a little fan. So you girls can do just a one-legged fan around. Yeah, pretty. Mm-hmm. Nice, girls, yeah. So we just did this. We come back down, you double wrist wrap, and then a big fan. Good. Okay,
let's try adding that little bit on. We're gonna get to some pirouettes here in a second, I promise. Here we go.
Hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady.
Okay, let's try it 2 times with music. We'll grab some water, we'll add a little bit more, and then we'll probably be good for today. I like this. Maybe we'll add on some more next week. Okay, here we go.
Hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady.
Something. I feel like I did. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. Okay, cool. Does that make sense, girls? Let's do it one more time. We'll grab water and then we'll add more. From the top, here we go.
Hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady.
Grab a quick sip of water, and I've got like maybe 2 or 3 more things to add on. We'll do it a couple times and then we're good for today. Okay, I'm getting water. Okay, sorry, girls, yes.
This is about the summer thing. It says for the advanced permission required, do we have to like ask or like?
I think you just have, wait, what is it saying again?
It says you have to have permission. Would we be that one or would you have to, would we still be?
You would have permission. Does it let you click something else? Does it let you continue or?
I haven't done it. I just know that when I saw it, it said advanced 6 to 7 permission required.
Oh, you have, yeah, you guys have permission. Yeah.
Okay.
You should. And I think if you sign up, Natalie will waive the fees. So, or maybe just let her know that you're signing up and she'll like get you all situated. But yeah, no, you guys, that's only for people who like, if you've never done silks before, you would need permission to be in that class, but you guys have been taking all year. So you're totally fine. Okay, cool. Sorry, I had to reply to Miss Michelle about something. Okay, so we just finished, we just did our little reach out and in. Now let's do, you know what, I need to hear it. Let's run it and then I'll tell you what we're doing. Here we go, from the top.
I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady.
Cool. So let me add two more things and we're done. Here's what we're going to do. We come back from this, you're going to go ahead, double wrist wrap again, but we're going to do like a little leg, like very contemporary, like flex the feet and everything. And you want this to feel like you're pulling on the fabric, trying to like get released of chains, I guess you could say. Like you're stuck and you're trying to like break out of it. Mm-hmm. Then you're gonna prep for a pirouette. Prep. Except in the fabric, we would prep more like a fouette, right? And you have time to do like 3 or 4 turns. And obviously in the fabric, that's easy. On the ground, it's not. So just get it however many you can get in there. But if you remember, for these, it's kind of like a tuck jump. And then you just spin. But for you guys, you can just do normal prep. Okay? Ooh, that's pretty, Ellie. Yeah, kind of vary it, make it however you want it to be, but you'll have time for like 5, 6, 7, 8, boom. Yeah, good, Isabella. Okay, let's hear it. Let's just do it from the top. I think it'll make sense. Here we go.
Hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady.
Makes sense. You guys are turning on like that silence, turn, then when that boom comes in, that's when you can like pose or release or however you want to do. Okay. Oh, all right, I'm out of breath, but this is great. Let's do it a couple times, like 2 or 3 times, and then we'll call it I don't even know what the phrase is. We're done. Okay, here we go, from the top, 2 more times.
Hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady. Hold up. little unsteady. Little unsteady.
Cool. I love it. One more time, and I think we're good. Good job, girls. Here we go. Add your own style to it.
Hold on, hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady. Hold on, hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady.
Okay, girls, how'd that feel? Cool. Do you like it? It's kind of something different than what we've been doing, but
yeah.
Okay, cool. Well, we'll have to see what next week ends up being like, but maybe we'll continue on with this choreography, or we'll just keep reviewing things. But thanks for joining me, girls. I had so much fun. And let's see. I feel like I don't know any announcements to tell you, but be on the lookout for cast list tomorrow. And yeah, Ellie and Isabella. Oh, wait, all three of you girls. Will I see you in Jazz Lyrical?
Yeah, Jazz Lyrical.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys in a few hours then. All right, bye-bye. Good job. Bye.